The Ugandan government has finally launched the mass rollout of digital number plates after several postponements due to logistical challenges. The issuance of digital vehicle number plates, which President Museveni says will help in curbing crime, was planned for July 1, 2023, but according to the Ministry of Works and Transport, it will officially kick off on 1 February next year.
But as we have heard, we have had challenges, but those challenges are what makes life even more interesting.
General Katumba Wamala, the Minister of Works and Transport, reveals that the fitting of these digital number plates starts with government vehicles, after which motorcycles will follow.
So the government vehicles today will be done, a number of them will be fitted, for good reason why we are starting with government vehicles. We want to show the example. We lead by example.
The mass rollout of digital number plates was suggested by President Museveni as a means of fighting crime, especially the drive-away shootings, mainly by assailants traveling on motorcycles, targeting top political and security personnel. Minister Katumba Wamala is positive that the latest innovation is top-notch in addressing all security gaps in the country.
One of the benefits will be national security, safety and control of motor vehicle related criminality in the country. I am one of the victims of that, so I know what I'm talking about when I talk of vehicle related criminality. I have tested it. I saw it live, not from the movie, but live. So I know what I'm talking about.
This is for the security of the country. Security in many ways. Fighting crime, as they said, because of vehicles and borders have been used in crime.
Taking officials through the system, Engineer Karim Chibuka, the principal vehicle inspector in the Ministry of Works and Transport, says as the system is being rolled out, a few garages have been licensed to fit these digital number plates. No person shall be allowed to remove the fitted plates, and if found, they'll be penalized. Failure to convert from the ordinary to the digital plates will also attract a punishment, as Chibuka explains.
And this is an offense for a person who fails to convert or update their registration plate to the new regime within the given window of 2 years. The penalty, if you fail to do so, is a fine not exceeding 100 currency points or imprisonment not exceeding 1 year or both.
Wai Swabageya, the Ministry of Works Permanent Secretary, also revealed that they have already made the necessary adjustments in the URA vehicle revenue collections.
Modification of URA systems as SCUDA and e-tax to support implementation of new registration plates have been carried out and tested in preparation for this implementation.
The digital number plate project under the Intelligence Transport Monitoring System will be implemented in a phased manner and managed by the joint stock company Global Security for 10 years before it is handed over to the Ugandan government. New vehicles and motorcycle owners will pay 714,000 shillings for the digital number plates, while already registered road users will be required to pay 150,000 and 50,000 shillings for vehicles and motorcycles respectively. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.